YouTube, welcome back to another vlog, bro. We're gonna link Aris and Chili for breakfast dinner. Basically, we're gonna have breakfast because it's breakfast time.
Tired.
My man's tired, bro.
I'm fucked. Licked from yesterday, man.
Is that?
Yeah.
Guess I didn't even go to sleep, bro. I would have popped up and said I just woke up alive. I like it. Yeah, I'm joking. I did go to sleep. I went to sleep quite early, actually. Yeah. Big man thing. Anyway, yeah. Apparently, Chili got us up, bro.
Yeah, and today...
That's the only reason I'm coming.
Today, yeah, is the last day I smoke cigarettes.
Yeah.
I've got 4 left in my box, yeah.
Yeah, wish him good luck, man.
And then after that, there's no more cigarettes for me.
Yeah, wish him good luck, star. Just joined the vlog. The video with Aris here hit 100 views in a day. Let's see how you can use, how much you can do, yeah? Do a reaction video with me, yeah? Let's see how good you do, bro.
Yeah.
Gus, when the next good track comes out, isn't it? A Hollywood.
Yeah, when the
next. Gus, me and Aris done one, yeah? Bam, 100 views in a day, bro.
Next meet
no track. Yeah, standard.
Let's do reaction sides, me and you, Asian tracks.
See, guys.
No copyrights on that.
Yeah, yeah, live, I don't mind. Guys. Oh, Nasib Allah dropped a new track.
Yeah, come, we do.
Nasib Allah, Rahat Party Ali Khan. Yeah, yo, that's a big clap, man. I heard the track, bro. It's a big tune as well, bro. Yeah, listen, we're going to do a reaction to that shit, bro. Make sure you stay tuned for it, bro.
Naked bitches in my trap house. What you mean? Cut on the work, keep it clean. I just made 100,000 in my dreams. They just free my nigga Boobie. We gon' make a movie. Naked bitches in jacuzzis. Counting up all of them blue things. I just went and got a plug. If you gon' bring them packs in.
Hang things. But all our, yeah. Subway yams, yeah. Big up Subway, yeah. Plug. Plugged in with the plug. Subway thing. Yeah. Repping the gang, is there? Repping Subway, are you? What you mean, cuz? Fuck you, too long. Little prick. Fuck you. Little batty boy. Left Subway. It was alright, man. I ate all of it actually. I just didn't eat the crisps. So, fuck it, innit?
I thought it would be like a spoon, man.
Show me? Let me show the vlog. Cannabis green, hashish, all of that, bro. Call it what you want. Oh, fire the move. Fire the move, cuz. Yo, shit, bro. A million views in a day, bro. A million views in a day, cuz. What you know about that, bro?
I dropped a freestyle now, yeah.
What you know about that, cuz?
One, yeah?
Yeah.
Freestyle now,
go on.
Yeah. Oh.
Wow.
Oh, nah.
Make sure you don't get me for copyright, you dickhead, cuz. Dickhead, cuz. Because I'm famous, I'm S with the hoodie. I'm S Boogie with the hoodie, fam. Get me.
You know?
We're going on a vlog. What's the today's subject, man? Yesterday was lit, innit? So today's gonna be way more lit, man. So make sure you subscribe, fam. Get me. Bare evil, yeah. On the windows of a church, bro, it says 666 everywhere, bro. 666, 666. Fucking hell, bruv, the devil is real, fam. 666 again, 666 again, bruv. And I ain't gonna lie, bruv, it's on the church windows, fam. 666, bruv, the devil is real, fam. The devil is real, bruv, the devil is real. The devil is real. Do you guys believe me?
Yeah.
The
devil is alive.
He's real, bruv. 666 all over the fucking church windows, bruv. He's defo real, cuz, defo. And plus, he had his graves there, bruv. He probably come out of that grave, yeah, and just wrote 666 by there and went back in the grave. Yeah. Lads are chilling, yeah. This is sick, isn't it, with all the grass, bro. Yeah. This is quite a nice place, isn't it? Sun's shining hard, bro. Chilling, bro. If you're ever in Friars Walk, bro, if you want to come down and sit here for five.
Just me, chilling.
Chilling, bro.
Chilling.
Don't screw the damn thing, yeah, because there's Budyard links here, KLC here, all of that, man.
Yo, just got yard from Subway, yeah. Fucking hell, man. Just edited my video on my yesterday's vlog. Well, apparently it's a party today, yeah, so should be exciting, bruv. What else, man? I don't know. Anyways, yeah, I'm doing a diss track. I'm going to do a diss track, yeah, dissing literally every single YouTuber, man, because it's a lot of YouTube beef going around, isn't it? And literally, personally, I think, yeah, I will body every single YouTuber. So Royce, come holler at me. KSI, holler at me, bruv. Team 10, holler at me, bruv. Fucking hell, bruv. Send for me, fam. I swear to God, I will body, literally, stack bodies on YouTube, bruv. I don't give a fuck, bruv. I think I might do that, bruv. Literally, bruv, I might just send out a diss track for these niggas, bruv. Because I don't give a fuck, man. Because literally, yeah. I click on YouTube, bruv. Royce Gum is gold, bruv. Literally, he's gold. Literally, so if I do a diss track and I murk, literally, murk. Oh my God. Trust me. Everyone eats off Royce Gum's name. I don't know why, bruv. But I think I might do the same, bruv. Just for the views and that, innit? Yeah, so make sure you stay tuned in for that shit, bro, because I ain't taking no shit, bro. Royce Gum's a little bitch, bro, straight up. I'll murk any single YouTuber out there, bro, for real, for real.
Yeah, yeah. Yo, Osman and your dickheads, innit? Fuck them niggas, bro. You heard it here first on the vlog. Take the piss, bruv. So the dickheads, cuz. Fuck them niggas.
Where's he?
What the fuck?
What?
Chat shit, bruv.
He's behind me.
You fucking chat shit. What is he? What is he? Oh, there he is. The fucking knobheads. Both of you, bruv, are knobheads.
I've been late for shit.
You're a fucking knobhead, though.
You're doing nothing.
Knobhead.
Yeah,
you
snake all the money, snake me.
And me.
Yo, vlogs. Side vlogs. This guy snaked me, yeah? And yeah. He snaked his own brother over there. He snaked
you
two of us and one.
You shalahala. You
fucking bad,
you
boy, cuz.
Said to you, shalahala. You said, just leave.
Snake
you see how to my vlogs, dude?
Thank you.
Rep him.
Snake us both.
Fuck you.
He left you there, yeah? And he didn't tell
fuck
me
this nigga, man. I want you to be the thumbnail.
And he left you home.
Yeah, I want you to be the thumbnail.
I'm with you, yeah, and this guy I can't get food for.
Real nigga problems. Real problems, fam. Real problems.
I asked you, shalala, asked you, said just leave. You said exactly 3 times, you just said, just leave.
You see me?
Which one, man?
I don't know. Is it that?
Yeah.
He ain't hollered, no?
Too.
Oh, go on, let's hear his side of the story.
He's chatting shit, bro.
Is there?
Oh, shit, we just. Full of shit, bro.
What else?
That's me one, but I was like, I get ready. Get ready, I still need to come back.
Is it? Yeah, listen, I got his side of the story recorded.
What's his side of the story?
I'm finished.
No, I'm fucking leaving.
Yeah.
So look at my side as well.
He was giving me grief on the phone.
Yeah.
So I said to him, yeah, shalala, hala, awesome, man. Come. He said to me, just leave.
Yeah.
So I just said, honestly.
Did he really say it 3 times? Did he say just leave?
Yeah, 3 times, exactly.
Smack on three times, yeah?
Just leave.
Smack on, yeah?
Yeah, 3 times.
Alright, listen.
My story, yeah?
Go on.
This guy phoned me, yeah, 2 o'clock.
Yeah?
No, just before 2, like half 1 o'clock for it, yeah?
I'm Chelly's lawyer.
He's me, party and all, how fun. And 2 o'clock he rung me, yeah? He goes, fucking, listen, get ready innit, I'm gonna go get ready now. I'm like, is it? I said live in it, so I thought I hung up and I stayed in bed to be honest till like 3 o'clock. An extra hour in there thinking, fuck it, let Chelly get ready.
Real nigga shit in it.
But I got ready by 4 o'clock, I left my house with Sad, we walked halfway, told him, yo, we're nearly there, innit? Where are you? And this nigga's like, fuck man, I'm still in
bed, man.
I need to get ready, man, all this.
So even though I'm a lawyer, I'm representing you, Chelly. But you're still in the wrong, You was in bed, yeah, when we was halfway through.
You left your own brother home.
Yeah, you left your own brother home as well.
You were supposed to come, yeah?
You get me? So, really, you're in the wrong, bruv.
No, not really.
Well, I'm, you know, I can shorten down your sentence. That's all I can do, bruv. I could like give you a tag or something, that's it, man.
Oh, and the thing is,
I speak to the judge, don't watch.
I spoke to Asmo, yeah, and waiting, me and Saj are walking to Link Asmo now, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't even know where this guy is.
I don't even know, I know, bruv. He wouldn't answer his phone.
We walk up here and we see him first and Asmo's way behind him.
Yeah.
Snake.
Yes, dude. Yes, yes. Listen, before I go any further, yeah, I want to say Red Bull Tropical, please sponsor me, bruv. It's my first time trying you, 8 man.
Yo, before I go any further, I just want to say Prince's Apple Juice, 100% pure, from Concentrate, sponsor me.
Yeah, and Red Bull, please sponsor me, man, because I like your shit on the low, innit? You get me?
Oh no, sponsorship, lad.
Yeah, sponsorship's coming real fast.
Sponsor, yeah, because.
Yeah, yeah. Sponsor that, sponsor.
Murray Mints.
Oh, last part, that's old Nip, I don't know.
Is it?
Yeah. I don't know, Nip. They sponsored me, they feedback, all of that, bruv. Dano. Dano.
iPhone, sponsor me.
Oh,
yeah.
Sponsor
them. Yo, Dan, yeah. Nike, sponsor me.
Yeah, yeah, Weed Plug, sponsor me, fam. Straight. Safe, yeah. Goodbye, lads.
In the south, cross the line and Ricky, go tape up your house. All that cocaine on the table like a mountain. Man, you got money so high that I cannot count. Austin Eaties and they'll tell you where the mouth. It's no secret, yeah, we really been about.
Did you see what? Did you see what?
Yeah.
Did you see what I done? Came in a black Benz, left in the white one. I'm just a hoodlum, I came with my boys, and my niggas wanna try some. Did you see what I done? Came in a black Benz, left in the white one. I'm just a hoodlum, I came with the boys, and my niggas wanna try some.
Came looking like a ganja farmer. Your daddy better hide his daughter.
This way, yeah.
Like a tartar, splash a bunda with holy water. Little spice for the winter season. Your chicken is in a season. Yeah. Did you see what he did? The black pens turn white and they can't believe it. You can't repeat it. That's some new
shit. The traffic thing's open on the top.
Get wavy in the pool, fly west fields, get attracted from the moon. Late night craft, I'll be lamb to the moon. Late night craft, I'll be lamb to the moon. Like, money on my mind, that's...
Taste test, yeah, fucking Red Bull Tropical, yeah? So, let me taste this shit real quick. Oh, it's not bad, bruv. I swear it ain't. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, this shit ain't bad. It's alright, man. I give it like 8 out of 10. 8 out of 10, man. The original's still better, though. Sorry, man. Want it there, bear, cause you sleeping. Actually, guess what happened earlier, man? Literally, yeah, we seen like 3-4 cars, bruv. Police cars, yeah? Bruv, there was armed police inside them. That's McGrandy, bruv. Armed police in each car, bruv. And there was in each street, yeah, in Hill. Guess me, they had a chopper and everything, bruv. I don't know, I think they was looking for someone, bruv, but it was armed police, dude. Armed police, yeah, skating my street, bruv. Fucking bacon. I could have recorded it, but I was too late, man, when I got the camera and shit. So I ain't got no footage of that, bruv. It's found a bait, though, bruv. It's fucking literally bare feds, man. Hot. Don't you just love nature, bruv? Take a whiff, man. Even smells nice, man. Look at these. Oh my god, look at these dead plants, man. Niggas don't even take care of their plants properly, bruv. See, if I had that shit, bruv, I'd be fucking watering them every day, bruv, because obviously, man, man's the plug, innit? Man's the plug for water, bruv. Anyway, we're in Bellevue Park right now, yeah, again. Again, drinking fucking Red Bull Tropical, bruv. I ain't had this flavour before, so I'm gonna try something because I like trying new things. So yeah, man, make sure you subscribe, bruv. What are you doing, cuz? Yo!
What are you doing, man? You don't record me shit like that.
Try to get you shook, bruv.
You don't record me.
Try to get you shook,
like bruv.
Don't worry, cuz.
What are you doing, bro?
Don't worry, cuz.
Turn the camera off, bro.
Nah, cuz, you're taking this thing too far, cuz. Turn it up, man. Turn it up, lad. I want to know, yeah, how are my vlogs, bruv? So please rate my vlogs that I want on a scale of 10, yeah, because I want to know how am I, bruv. I don't know, bruv. I don't know how vlogs be, bruv. I literally don't do that shit, bruv. I don't watch any other vlogs except for my own. So yeah, man, please tell me how you like, man. Please. The £5 munch, sir. £5 munch, yeah.
What?
£5 munch. I'm going report. Gus. All these sponsorships, lad.
Yo, what are we
going to
go for,
innit? What are you
going
to go for?
Fuck.
Dan, no.
You have a choice,
innit? Dan, no. Today's news, yeah? Oh my gosh, a model got kidnapped, lad. Damn. A model got kidnapped, bro. What's that? And drugs nearly killed me, is it? Yeah. Dead story, lad. What's this, lad? Yeah, well, you heard it here first. Alright. Heard it here first. Super Sag Vlogs. A watch.
Cathedral fan.
Yeah.
I think this
one.
Is it?
Should we go in?
Damn. Yo, right now, yeah, we're fucking going to a breaking dish, bruv. That pool place, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Well, what do you mean, bro?
Yeah, we are.
What do you mean, cuz? Nah, cuz, you're taking this thing too far, cuz. Hey, chill, let me record this view. Fam. Views, cuz. What view, bruv?
This one,
dead ass view, cuz. Sponsorship, yeah?
Yeah.
Come holler at us.
Smart Water sponsor me.
Holler the damn boy.
If I learn one thing about dope gang, put shit pad now, nigga. Even if you ran with them, cause when they learn what you got in your couch at your spot, that how lame nigga get shot. If I learn one thing about dope gang, it's niggas ain't shit and bitches ain't either. Real nigga never gon' rat and never gon' leave without a heater. What I learned from the dope gang, don't mix weed cocaine. That ain't what you supposed to smoke, man. Get you an elbow, a headband. Take it to the head, man. Fuck what all the sucker niggas said. What I learned from the dope gang. Trust no nigga no time. Even with a homeboy cosign. So we say he got a coke line. Don't be talking like that on your line. That how you get more time. What I learned from the dope gang. The big risk, low reward, though. More you get away, the more you...
To play artists, yeah? Yo, you want to set it up, man? What's the line? You want to set it up, yeah? Yo, I just got beat by artists, man. Give me one. You got more, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, what are they? 20 minutes, is it?
Yeah,
plug. Sponsor us. Yeah, I just got beat by artists, man. Yo, it was a good match, innit, artists? Fair play. It's a good match, man. So, yeah, bruh. Two are playing, eh? Donuts. The winner stays on, isn't it? Yo, right now, yeah? We're gonna play 2v2, yeah? 2 versus 2, bruv. It's me and Ads versus Artisan and Chili. So it should be a good match, man. It should be a good match. We're American anyway. 2v2, bruv. 2v2. We're American anyway, cuz. We're Reds, yeah, me and Ads. It's getting deep, cuz. Damn. Two shots for one,
eh? Two shots, two balls, what are you doing?
Come on, son. Shackless, you beat me. You won. Your team won it. come me and you, yeah?
Yeah.
Come on. Come on. Stand up. Now set it up, yeah? I'm breaking, set it up. You are? 1v1. Right now, yeah. We're in a shop called Blue Oyster. Might get a yam though. Yeah, man. All on the yam thing.
Lamb on the rack.
They can have the dollar
meat, can I? No, yo! Bonk gang! Hold on, a gang shit! Yo, it's the next day again, yeah? Fucking hell, bro. I just got ready. Might just go out for the beer, bro. Have a little brekkie and that, yeah? So, we're literally low-key the next day, yeah? And end the vlog right here, yeah? So, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, all of that shit, bro. Because I am your best YouTuber, ain't I? Yeah, I know I am, bruv. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, yeah, safe, yeah. So make sure you do whatever I said, yeah? Like, comment, subscribe, post notifications, all of that, yeah? So safe, yeah? Peace out, yeah? Yeah, yeah, cool, safe.